like the champion. Oh man, yo, I feel like the champion. Oh man, yo, I feel like the champion. Oh man, and I pray they never forget me and made it because they let me made a lane and I played the game. I couldn't stay the same, I had to change up. Yeah, I changed up before I lost my brain. Belly of the beast, no peace. Think I need a breeze. Somebody pray for me because my sanity is out of reach. Going insane, I see me taking over the game. Could tell it's up in my brain, but I hear them yelling my name.
Hi, my name is Thomas Kralow, and I was born in Northern Europe, and in fact, I've been a day trader for the past 7 years. I'd like to take this opportunity to tell you a little bit about myself and answer most commonly asked questions such as, how did I get into trading, how much money I've made, and why did I decide to go into education and teach you guys how to trade. But before I begin, I'd like to clarify that each single dollar that I have ever made at the financial markets has been verified, and you can see my track record on the main website under performance disclosure. Currently, I mostly reside in Latvia. That's a small country in the Baltic states where I was born, as I've mentioned before. However, I travel all over the place, so I kind of call myself a citizen of the world. And in fact, I've spent almost 5 years in the United States when I was a lot younger, and that's where I've learned to speak such good English. Have I always wanted to become a trader? The answer is absolutely not. Except for one instance when I borrowed around $3,000 from my mother, took a few online courses and started trading. I was around 15 or 16 years of age and I really wanted to get into trading. However, just as so many other traders, I failed. I actually made a few hundred dollars, but then I started losing a lot of money, and before I lost everything, I withdrew the funds that were left in my trading deposit and gave them back to my mother. And that was the end of my trading career when I was a lot younger. And after that, I wanted to become a lawyer. And actually, I had this in mind for quite a while. And I was already preparing for an LSAT, which is the law school's admissions test. And I really wanted to get into an Ivy League law school in the United States. And that's when my life was turned upside down by my mentor. So yeah, I am not self-taught, and I've never claimed to be self-taught. In my opinion, if you want to learn how to trade, it's almost impossible to do on your own, unfortunately. It is somehow possible, but in my opinion, it will take you around 5 to 10 years of constant hard work and self-education to be able to reach some kind of a stable income level and being able to make consistent profits. It's actually quite an amazing story how I met my mentor. He is a Swiss national, and until this day he lives in Switzerland and he works for a private fund as a trader. And when I met him, he said, "Listen, Thomas, I know that you would like to become a lawyer. However, how about you give me a few months of your time and you'll see if trading is for you. And I'll teach you everything that I know about trading." And you know, I just met the guy, but at the time he was perhaps the richest person that I've ever met. And of course I said yes, because the lifestyle that he was leading and the money that he was throwing around was insane. So I said, yes, please teach me. So I gave up absolutely everything that I was striving for, that I was planning. I was just sold out on the idea of learning from this person. And that's how my trading career began. It was quite a journey. The learning process, I can tell you right now, is a lot more difficult than trading itself. Trading itself technically is not that very difficult. It might be emotionally straining, and that's the problem that I've been having until this day. Psychologically, it can be very challenging, but the technical aspects of trading are not that very difficult, and they are quite easy to learn. And since then, I've been a day trader, and have been a day trader for the past 7 years. So I do not claim to be a Wall Street tycoon. I'm a simple day trader who has done quite well for himself. And thanks to my mentor, you as a student will have an opportunity to learn all the same information that I was once taught that has actually transformed my life. And in the past 7 years, besides making $9 million, I actually had north of 20,000 trades. So let that sink in for a second. That's a lot of experience. And the reason for such a huge number of trades is because I trade actively and I can have as many as 5 or 10 or 15 trades on any single trading day. But it does not mean that you would have to trade like this as well. Not at all. What I'm teaching is how to analyze the market and predict the price movement, but you will be able to predict it on a short term as well as a long term basis. And I will help you select your trading style, and if you would like to trade more passively than actively, you'll be able to do so. Nevertheless, 20,000 trades, that's a lot. Now moving on to the next most commonly asked question. I'm constantly asked, Thomas, if you made $9 million or north of $9 million, then why do you want to sell a learning program? Why don't you just continue trading? Well, to be honest, this might sound quite strange, but there are quite a few reasons why a professional trader, a day trader or a commercial trader, would like to move on to education and trade more passively and maybe not trade at all. Trading is one of the most difficult businesses out there. And trust me, it takes its toll along the way. I've been trading for the past 7 years, and quite honestly, it's been a fantastic path. It was amazing with all the ups and downs. However, it does take its toll. When you're becoming a professional trader and you feel that money coming in, you become almost addicted to it. Almost addicted to the trading chair and your trading platform. It sometimes gets so bad that you get completely isolated from the whole world around you. And sometimes you will be forgetting about your family, your friends, and maybe your girlfriend or your wife. And that happens to quite a lot of traders. And that did happen to me. And quite honestly, I do really want to enjoy life a lot more. I do have quite a few projects that I want to work on. And when you're day trading very actively, you need to be focused. You're zoned in into this business. You cannot just trade on one day and then on the next trade a few hours. That's not usually how it works. If you're into it, you're making money, you're working a lot. In fact, there are so many things that I've done in my life. However, there are also so many things that I haven't done, and to do them, I really need a lot more time. And moving away from actual active trading to teaching other people how to trade will enable me to have a lot more free time. Another reason why I would like to go into teaching is, of course, money. This is a business, and I am a straightforward guy, and I'm telling you the truth right away. I'm not an altruist, and I personally do not believe in 100% clean altruism. It's just not possible, in my opinion. So once again, this is business, and I intend to make a lot of money selling my education programs. So that's, in my opinion, a huge reason why somebody would go into education from actual active trading. Now, my last reason is, as I mentioned before, I want to do quite a few other projects, and one of those projects, and I haven't disclosed this yet, but I'm already working with a few orphanages in Latvia, and I would like to make this a bigger thing, and 20% of, about 15 to 20% of income that will be made from selling the learning programs and teaching other people how to trade will be going to the fund that will be created in my name to help out local orphanages. Once again, I was born in Latvia, and Latvia and the surrounding countries, which is Estonia and especially Lithuania, they are quite poor countries, and a lot of orphanages are in a very poor state. And to be honest, I'm not sure if I want to be cleaning up my karma, but that's the project that I would like to be working on, and I'm already working on it, but just on a private level. But I want to make it bigger, and for that I need a lot more time. Now that the official part is over, let's talk about some fun stuff. So how do I spend my money? Now, there is a long list. As I've mentioned before, I've always had a thing for expensive luxury items and useless toys and that kind of thing. I really always advocated for enjoying life to its fullest potential, and trading has allowed me to do that, thankfully. And if you think about it, then it also somehow relates to another small reason why I would like to go into education. Because a lot of you will probably think, well, with $9 million, you can just retire and live a happy life. Well, it really depends on the level of your spending. For me, I bought myself a really nice penthouse in my home country in Latvia, in one of the best buildings in the city, and it did cost me quite a lot of money. Then I've went through quite a few cars, and at this moment I drive a Bentley, which I bought brand new a few years ago. That's a lot of money. I also have a collection of really fine watches, and that's also a lot of money. And of course, traveling. When I travel first class. And I travel to places like the Seychelles Islands, Mallorca, or New York, or places like Dubai. I love Dubai personally. And those travels are expensive. And a lot of times I take my friends and I pay for their first class flights with the Emirates Airlines, and we stay at Atlantis Hotel or Armani Hotel in Burj Khalifa. So those things are expensive. And if you think that it's very easy to make a few million dollars and then live off of it luxuriously for the rest of your life, then you're mistaken. And this is a short story about me. In conclusion, I'd like to say that trading has transformed my life and has given me countless opportunities to enjoy things that so many people are working towards their whole lives. However, trading can be merciless. Once again, it's one of the most difficult businesses out there. And you need to be properly educated in order to be able to make consistent profits. And that's why you need me. I will teach you everything there is to know about trading and about my personal strategy and how I've been making such great consistent profits over so many years. It's gonna be a lot of work, but trust me, it's gonna perhaps be the best investment you've made so far. It was a pleasure meeting you, and I hope to see you at my trading lessons very shortly.